Suzaku didn't come home today either.
No, she didn't.
She's never stayed away from home for this long before.
No, she hasn't.
I'm starting to get worried.
Sorry, Shota. Your big sis is busting her ass to get home for you. Promise. Sorry, old man.
Suzaku, how dare you speak like that to your father?
Step off, old man. I'm sick of looking at you.
Dad, did Suzaku run away from home again?
Ouch. Sorry, Shota. Looks like your big sis ain't getting home after all.
Awaken ye! Use my power to your heart's content.
Get started.
You're getting quite good at this.
Thank you.
What? No! Don't say stuff like that!
But Mom and Dad said so. That the poor girl had to be dead.
She's not. She's just run away from home for a while, that's all.
Me and my dad aren't related. I looked it all up, see? We got to fighting over every little thing. Fed up, I just walked out.
What about your mom?
Never met her. I hear she died soon after I was born. Maybe if I'd died like a normal person, I could have gone to see her. Everything might have worked out better that way.
I seriously doubt that.
You won't meet your mother, even if you die. Got it?
Namoro, did you really have to put it that way?
Nah, it's okay. That's just his way of telling me not to die, right? Thanks.
You can't stay here. Hurry!
Who the hell are you?
We can talk later.
Let me go!
Look out!
There was this huge explosion. Lots of rubble came falling down. Namoro threw himself over me to protect me.
Did I? Don't remember.
Everyone here now was at the site of the accident, I bet. But why us?
No reason, Suzaku. No reason at all. I chose the 12 of you as vessels for my soul completely at random.
You really didn't need to bring that up. The topic's kind of a downer.
But it's a good time as any to say sorry, right? Let bygones be bygones. And if I had a choice in the matter, I would have taken Kyria over you. His personality would mesh with mine far better than yours, Kanata.
Yamatoga! Where the hell you get off saying something like that?
Relax. Like you, I am just searching for a little bit of happiness.
It was still bullshit, though.
Don't worry. I'll still help. As much as I can, anyway.
Charged and ready!
We're all going home together! Sage's crown!
Here they come!
Is that all?
Show me what you can do!
Yeah!
go. Activate your Xenofactor.
Work together, everyone!
We win!
I dropped my guard.